Hi everybody. Today we have 16 September 2019. We continue more video about how to make comb and how this is process go for Varroa mites. Varroa mites grow or not grow? We have too many questions. Right now we look again. We put this base 2019 2nd September start family, and right now 2016 minus 2 14 day 14 day
that's late. When you started new comb, not the family, right?
Yeah, this every family start every new comb, because we have before first video too many questions if not understand how process go. I am repeat again this video and show how process go inside comb, grow comb or not grow, build comb or not build, how family grow, and because too many have idea this is too short time, cannot to make comb, or how you use old comb, where old frames moving. We doing first steps, what to do. Pick up every old frames, old comb, take out and shake this inside and put different box put, and moving this box for another family, put for this family. This everything old comb put right here. Ouch, finger trouble. Okay.
Then after you put it there, when do you get rid of it? Когда ты ее убираешь полностью? Когда можно ее убрать?
If we put old comb for different family, we put queen inside cage. Queen put inside cage. And comb have sometimes have inside brood. Brood grow from eggs 21 day. Put queen inside cage for another family. After 21 day, all bees go outside. Alive, healthy bees stay right here. Who is have varroa mites and died, bees clean up, take out, and every comb will be stopped. No more brood. No more brood after 21 day.
Then you can throw away the old comb? Or can you, what if it has honey in it?
If this comb too much bad black, we can extraction honey. If you have honey this inside, extraction honey. This is honey from sugar syrup, because we give sugar syrup. We can return back for new family who is doing build home. Comb, who is built comb. And, or return back for here. This is honey. Sugar honey from sugar syrup, and because we have another comb, if bad, we can move in and put a new wax foundation, and for next steps doing after 21 day we don't have brood, we don't have nothing, we can extraction every comb, second floor, first floor, we don't have brood because queen sits inside 21 day if warming time. If not warming time, this is go for winter open queen and fix it nest. Fix it nest. How fix it nest? Pick up every old comb who is not like it for you. Every comb who is this year new live right here inside. Every black comb, don't see bottom. If you look in sunshine, don't see bottom. This is bad. We will be change this comb for a new foundation.
So you only put the old comb on top of a hive that already has old comb in it?
I have my bee yard, for example, information. We put new comb for not every family. For right here, not every family. For example, if you have six family, we're doing new comb and shake for three family. And three family pick up this old comb and save old comb for another three family. Another three family save old comb and put queen for old comb inside cage.
So again, you take the old comb and you only put it on hives with old comb in it, right?
Yes, yes. Put for old comb, for old comb. First floor old comb and second floor old comb. And this
so you only switch out half of your beehives in your all of your bee yard to new comb. Когда ты делаешь the rest? When do you do the rest of them?
If we have warm area, we doing this another tree family. First tree family build new comb. Another tree family doing later, after 21 day. We can do a shake or put if we have warm area, because I live South Carolina, I have a long time warm area. If we live north, Minnesota, or we cannot put second family, because second family must be correct, second tree family. And first tree family build comb, second tree family have old comb, old comb, old comb. After 21 day, we fix it. Fix it, how we fix it? Every bed comb sometimes looking in the sun and sunshine no go inside bottom and black always. Most of it take out and this is comb extraction honey first and take out comb and put new foundation. It's next steps for new year. Old comb who is who have good honey for winter stay for this winter.
Can you leave the old comb that you put on top for the winter, for, so that they have more honey? Можно ставить на зиму?
Можно. If you don't have time, you can more leave nothing to do. Old comb second floor, leave right here, no problem. No change, because you have ready inside nest, first floor for winter and extra honey stay top one. If you don't want planning and change for wax foundation because cold outside, only doing only tree family and another tree family, no doing because cold outside. You cannot change wax foundation right now and leave everything two story for winter.
But then after winter in early spring, then throw them away?
Yes, after winter you will be looking too many honey bees eating. You will be looking, you can, if you need moving something old comb, you moving because springtime again bees too fast build new comb. For you no problem. And tree family will be doing build comb. Tree family not doing build comb because you cannot everything one time.
So basically you only do half of your bee yard and then you do the other half later.
Yes. Right now continue will be looks how after 15 day, this is 14 day, will be looks inside.
So they were building comb for 14 days already.
Yeah. How, what to do during this family after 14 days? This is we have 1 gallon, put inside right here, small hole. Upside down, vacuum inside, everything no go out and easy and too fast grow. Right now I put inside right here, and because bees fly right here and cover. Not right here, that way this much better. Because you see, bees have smell sugar syrup and try and fly. And cover right here, nobody stealing sugar syrup. Okay, give me tools. Right now we'll be open this family. We'll be look inside how process go. We have smoker always. Smoker, this is good situation. If you're not smoker, this fly put stinger for you. First steps looking right here. What will you look? Everything 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19. This is two we have wax foundation because we special write right here and this is wax foundation. Right now, looking how.
What do you mean wax foundation? Plastic wax foundation.
Plastic wax okay. foundation. Another foundation will be natural wax foundation. Okay, right now we'll be looking. See like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 frames after 14 days. Look here how process go.
So 14 days ago that was completely new.
This is we have built comb and sprint time only one time. This is sprint time, not false times. It's one frames we leave right here. It's sprint time. This is not too old comb because we leave right here and not finish it right here. We leave right here and doing right here. It stay only one. Another comb we doing right now, false times. Just minute show for you how process go. See right here? Perfect. All comb, build comb construction, old. All side. And this side. Okay, and doing more honey for winter. Closet honey right here, closet honey for right here. Looks next, it's one frames, ready. After 14 days, new frames ready. Second, another frames. This is now ready, little bit more, but I'm need only doing. Everybody sits right here, doing right here, right here, right here. 90%, 80% ready, you see? Everybody doing. Looks this side. Same idea right here. Doing new comb. Right here, see like this, wax foundation go from back side, you see white. Бежала. Вот она, вот она сзади. Вот. Видишь, сзади торчит. Сейчас, вот. Вот она подлезет, вот смотри. Вот, видишь, перевернулась. Окей. Next. Looking next. Как они делают, how делают воск?
How they make the wax?
Жир лезет из-под них, из-под чешуек. It's next comb. Three, number three. Good. Excellent. Very, very good. Ready for winter and white, clear. No microbe, no bacteria, everything good. Looks next one. This? We doing special experiment. Put first backside and this backside, because backside too slowly doing. And if we put right here backside, and this doing first this wax foundation and first this wax foundation, and middle center always doing, because later first steps then doing right here, and middle later will be go. It's much good looks built comb, and because start doing right here, and same idea this side.
So you only put strips on the sides?
Yeah, top one we put strips. It will be good doing later, not right now, because first moment doing were easy doing wax foundation, because this eating wax foundation and doing more comb and from wax foundation. Beza, we have beza and very good doing. First beza. This center always cover, always. This is needed for him. This is easy. Doing always easy wax foundation, because if you put wax foundation, it's too much better. Looking next one. This is, we have plastic foundation. Doing plastic foundation, look here. How it looks. Good, perfect. Plastic foundation, excellent. See this side.
So you put natural wax strips on this plastic foundation?
Yeah, we put natural.
Somebody was asking, how did you do that? Like how thick strips?
Strips, It just means we put mostly parallel right here.
Horizontal?
Better, not two finger, one finger better right here.
One finger?
Parallel, right here, right here, right here, and too fast grow, you see? Excellent.
Plastic foundation really fast that way?
Yeah, this is plastic foundation. I show for you what looks like this. You see, plastic foundation. It's plastic, 100%. Okay, put right here. Next one. This plastic foundation too. Not bad looks, not bad. Perfect. Side, this side not finished, center. Center always finish it. This, no, this not plastic foundation. This
natural,
because you see, this my mistake. Plastic foundation next, I show for you. It's natural. This good, this is little bit center. Center always will be doing. This side will be doing too. Okay. This I'm put new foundation. Only start one side. No energy, not too many bees. Start this side and this side. And couple day ago put right here. Looks next one. This plastic foundation, 100%. We put strips right here, vertical. See like this, bump right here, bump
so
right here.
So not to put it vertical, but horizontal instead?
Yes, better horizontal, not vertical.
About a finger width.
Because vertical doing inside difference, как это сказать, ячейка.
Oh, different size?
Different size. Inside for this is catch yellow jacket.
Yeah.
She fly.
So you're still experimenting with the plastic one?
Yeah, experiment for plastic comb, vertical, because no good to big diameter, and this is inside big diameter, not regular normal. If you and not put two finger and put one finger parallel, it's much better. Okay, this family perfect. I have idea, I need sugar syrup put right here inside and only. And family ready.
So where's the queen? She's already out?
Queen right here, I don't see. She go around right here.
So when did you release the queen?
I am open and put queen inside. She looking. Probably 5 days ago, I open this cage and put inside. And this is after, if second, 16 minus... 10 days after put, I open queen. Queen stay inside cage 10 days. Second September, I put inside cage. After 10 days, open and give ye choice.
Смотри, как волосы запутываются. Не, а у меня и волосы в этой самой.
А понеси на меня летать что-то.
Микрофон, отходи в сторону. Все, нет никого тут, просто.
На ноги.
Окей, отходи в сторону, тут
и сейчас. Понеси летать.
Все, отходи подальше.
Right now we look this family grow okay, more 1 week and will be every comp good, 6 comp construction and correct complex this family, and it will be better because every comp new, good looks and no bacteria, nothing, no microbe, no varroa mites, it's good for winter. Only need put more sugar syrup. We have small sugar syrup because all sugar syrup go for build comb. How you know how many varroa mites inside family? I'm looking visual. Visual.
Visually?
Visibly. And the comb. If a comb have brood straight, no hole, this is perfect queen, this is perfect family, and small varroa mites. Looks like this inside first.
Another family?
Another family. And this is brood, this is honey ready for winter. And what kind brood? Queen perfect. Good. Put eggs, lay down. Only you see, open larva, always open larva, too many. This is visible, we look in this, this is varroa mite staying inside. Open, white. You see white, too many. This too many varroa mites inside. And if you're looking like this, it's bad, need fix it. Varroa mites. Same idea this side. Varroa mites come in right here. Because for winter, brood not too many, and varroa mites come in too many because after summertime come in inside brood. And because we're looking like this, white larva, white. It's how many percent? It's 10% or more varroa mites sit inside. This is kill, varroa mites kills this larva. Larva died because this not closed this brood.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Now we look in another family. Right here we have queen, как сказать, тихосмена.
Quiet change of queens.
Change queen to himself, this and good brood. You see like this brood, straight brood. You see like this, straight brood. Not too many hole. And every closet, this is and compact. It's very good. If it will be looks warm.
So there's not that much. There's almost no varroa mites in this one.
Not too many varroa mites. Varroa mites have every family. Only this family not too many, and too many bees. Good looks, you see.
So why do you think is that? Because you changed it for a new comb, or is it a good comb?
Because this is more secret. If you change queen, brood stop grow and varroa mites stop. This family change queen too much. Change queen and long time, 1 month. 1 month change queen and no brood and varroa mites fly another family. Varroa mites can fly. Because no brood.
See, so look. They didn't have brood for a while, and then when they switched the queen, this is a new queen.
Yes.
So what are those holes? Is that new worms in there?
Yes, inside new one. New larva, right here, new one, right here. Every place, new one. It's not bad. This is normal for winter. It's okay because we have honey top one. This honey top one right here corner. It's okay, little bit we have time. I put sugar syrup, will be closed maximum.
So когда ты cage ставишь queen, это еще одна причина, что
varroa mites
перестает, да?
Yes. If you put queen inside cage, varroa mites don't have brood and fly another side because stop, we cannot put eggs together, brood. Varroa mites grow together eggs, and eggs bigs, varroa mites together. If no brood, no varroa mites. Varroa mites fly out. Okay, this is not too many because right now first times we have 3 frames brood. Only one brood closed, another brood eggs, open a brood. Because right now family won't ready for winter. And this family perfect looks outside. If you're looking outside, you're looking. I put right here a little bit more interval, 9 frames. Look here. For winter, I put 9 frames. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And more inter and more honey every frames, it's perfect. And bees and sits between frames, every between frames, this family perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The 10, I said between interval. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 interval, always be full box. This family looks perfect for winter already. And a little bit sugar syrup, it will be fine. Right now, this family don't have too much varroa mites. It will be perfect family. If you have questions, please give questions, and we'll be comment below. We'll be try answer, subscribe, put like, no like, and too many questions write, and because everything we cannot speak about this video. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.